Good morning, traders from United World Capital and Cyprus. Asia has started promising this week. The stock exchanges is up, and especially promising is Nikkei in Japan, which is up 1.3% after then being up 2.7% on Friday. Also, we see a much weaker Japanese yen than we have seen in a long time. It is now trading on a seven-month low against the dollar. The reason is that the Japanese are going to have elections in the middle of December, and they are hoping for a government that would take some stimulus and also take monetary easing. That is putting pressure on the yen, and that is helping the Japanese export industry. In United States on Friday, it was a little bit better market in the end of the day due to then rumors that it might be possible to find a compromise between Republicans and Democrats with regards to the so-called fiscal cliff. This better attitude in the market have had some shares to rise. The dollar was trading at a high in the morning on Friday against the basket of six currencies. It fell a little bit, but it's still on a very high level, and very many are regarding still the dollar as some kind of a safe haven. The euro was also stronger on Friday, and it's also trading high this morning, 1.2762 against the US dollar. The reason for this short-term boost of the euro is that there are no hopes that the International Monetary Fund and the European finance ministers should find some kind of a package to help the Greek situation. In the commodity markets, oil prices are stable around $109.50-$110. And that has, of course, to do with the now increased tensions in the Middle East, with Israeli attack on the Gaza Strip, and also then rockets being shot from Gaza into Israel. This is creating then worries about the supply of the supply of oil. And the oil prices are on an upward pressure. Gold is also trading higher this morning. It's on 1724. Also, silver is higher, 3260. I wish you a good trading week from United World Capital.